Hi guys, how are you? So if you are willing to apply to France for higher studies, there are various scholarships that you can apply to. And today we'll be talking about the Eiffel Scholarship. Basically, Eiffel Scholarship is made by the French ministry to attract top talent for studying in France and to design the decision makers for tomorrow. We'll start with the benefits that you will receive if you get the Eiffel Scholarship sanctioned by the French government. And then I'll tell you the two-step procedures for the same. So if you like what they are offering you, and then you can apply for it. Let me tell you the key points of Eiffel Scholarship. They will not cover your tuition fees. And if your institution is charging you an application fee, suppose I paid 100 euros for the application fees, that application fees will be exempted. That means you will receive a refund of the application fees. The Eiffel program has two streams. You can apply for the master's through Eiffel Scholarship and also apply for PhD level studies. For master's, the maximum age requirement is 30 years old. So if you are less than 30 or you are exact 30 on the day of application, then you can apply. And for PhD level, it's 35 years old. And the institution should be a French institution. It should be based in France, not outside France. The field of study for master's is engineering, economics and management, law or political science. But for PhD, it's science, economics and management, law and political science. Eiffel master's program, the grant period is either 12 months or 24 months or 36 months. In all cases, you have to renew the Eiffel scholarship every year after every 12 months. And for Eiffel doctorate program, generally the second year is funded by Eiffel scholarship. And people who are applying for PhD in law in France, you'll get a scholarship for 3 years. For master's program, monthly stipend will be around 1,181 euros. So you'll get this for 12 months or 24 months or 36 months. That should cover your tuition fees. Plus you'll get a round trip international airfare. Plus, you will get medical insurance and housing subsidy. The same goes with the doctoral program, but in doctoral program, you will get around 1,400 euros a month. Plus, you will get international airfare, round trip, plus medical insurance, plus housing subsidy. For master's program, you can come 2 months early for learning French, but you will not be granted any money for that. But if you are a PhD in law, you can your cost of studying the French language will be covered by the French ministry in this program. If you want to apply for the Eiffel scholarship, it's a two-step procedure. Basically, as a student, if you have been accepted or given an admit by a French institution based in France, then you can apply for the scholarship. You cannot apply for the scholarship directly. You cannot send the application directly to the French ministry. You have to send the application via your college or your school in France. So first, what you will do is, first step is approaching the international relations department of your school. Every year, the application procedure starts from 15th of October and ends on the 11th of January. So this year, it has already started and it will be ending on the 11th of January 2019. So if you are planning to apply for Eiffel scholarship, you better hurry up. And your college applies for the scholarship you don't. So you have to send your application to the college. Why do you think you are the best fit for the scholarship? Your application will be sent from your college to the French ministry and then they will process it. Just because your college says that you are eligible for this doesn't mean that you are actually eligible for this. There is a two-step panel discussion. First, your college will decide whether you are applicable or not. And second, there will be a panel in the French ministry that will decide whether you are actually applicable or not. So once you get it, you will be given a grant. And this result comes in March every year. So this year's result will be coming in March 2019. Guys, it's actually very easy to get these scholarships. Even if you have not done something great, you can actually apply for the scholarship, because when I was coming to France, there are other kinds of scholarships that people applied to. There were some people who were not so good with the studies and stuff, but since they were below the poverty line, they did not have enough money to fund themselves, or rather they were going to take a loan for themselves. Their financial condition was not good. They applied for it and they got it. So it's not always about studies. It's sometimes it's also about financial condition of your family. And if you think that you can write a good statement of purpose, good essay, that if you get this opportunity, how will you better utilize it? If you are good with that, you will definitely get this scholarship. If you have any questions about anything regarding going to France, studying in France, cover letter, visa application, anything, you can drop me an email. I will definitely help you guys, because when I came to France, I paid 20,000 rupees to the counselor, but believe me, everything is done by me. So you are the one who can do everything by yourself. You don't need a counselor for that. And I'm here available for you guys, free of cost. Take care. Until next time, see you.